Charles Davis had said, this was a situation where the defense...